to get that eighth seed.
Alvarado.
That's when this team really started to believe and grow up.
Alvarado. Look at Alvarado. He's a rookie. Look at him knocking the ball away, and that's a violation on Paul. Eight-second violation. They could not get it passed in the defense of the rookie and the former defensive player of the year at Georgia Tech in the ACC was right there to defend him.
Slowly becoming a cult hero here in the Big Easy.
Alvarado played his high school ball in